Circumstantial occasional?
Like this Dhenukasur Leela is not
Noimittik Leela.
Not a Nitya Leela. It is Namittik Leela. Agasur, Bakasur, Kansa, all were
Namittik.
All Leelas are Namittik. But Yashoda is touching Krishna and Krishna is weeping. Krishna is playing with gopis, he is playing with friends. All are Nitya Leela. This Leela has been divided into four kinds. Nitya Leela. Ashtakali Leela of Dasya. Ashtakali Leela of friends. Ashtakali Leela of mother, Varsalyaras. And Ashtakali Leela of
Shringaras.
Shringaras, Madhuras. In Madhuras also, Ashtakali Leela of Nitya and Pran Sakhi. Also. Tat Tat Bhav Ichhamai. And Kamatmika. So many things, difference also. So by hearing all these pastimes, you will have more faith on Guru, more faith on Harikatha, more faith in chanting. Your chanting will be pure. Your
Archan.
Archan will be pure. And thus you will be in Madhyam Adhikari. Then Madhyam Madhyam, and then Madhyam Uttam, then Kanishth Uttam, then Madhyam Uttam, and then Uttam Uttam, then you will have Vastu Siddhi in this. Gaur Pramana. You can translate now.
Okay,
for your service.
Thank you for your service. You don't need my service. I need.
Oh, service. I need. Without you.
Again?
Yes.
Very smart.
Your mercy, Guru.
I will be so happy.
Oh.
You are also assisting?
Yes, Guru.
Yes, you should help.
By your mercy, we are so fortunate that you engaged us. Otherwise, we could not. Without your mercy, we are nothing. We have nothing.
Because Gurudev Maharaj has truly told me, help all. Without his power, I must be able.
This way.
Here.
We are so fortunate.
I am so fortunate that we have given him an association. Like you. All are from him. All. Now you can go to class and hear in French.
I want a consciousness like you and the brain also.
do that one.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Jaya Jaya Jaya
नाम श्रेष्ठम मनुमपि सचे पुत्रमत्र स्वरूपम रूपम तस्याग्रजवरिपरिं माथुरिं गोष्ठवाटिं राधाकुंडम गिरिवरमहो राधिका माधवासं प्राप्तो यस्य प्रथिति कृपया श्री गुरुं तं नतोऽस्मि वंचा कल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिंधुभ्यैव च पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महाबदन्नाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरतिशे गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदालयै कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तदभक्ताय नमो
आई वाज एक्सप्लेनिंग द ड्यूटीज ऑफ मध्यम अधिकारी He has four kinds of duties. To Krishna, he will have prem. He has offered two duties.
Yes.
Very good. Love and affection, devotion to Krishna. And maitri with devotees. And mercy to Balish.
Junior.
Not junior.
Innocent
but simple-hearted.
Simple-hearted, Kanishta Adhikari, Balish. Those who are eager to know Krishna Tattva and to do bhajan. They are not influenced by Mayabad, Sahajiyabad, any kind of these contaminations have not come to them. They are Vishayi, no harm. Vishayi, you know?
Sense gratifiers. Sense gratifiers.
Sense gratifiers, they may be. They may have so many honors, no harm, but they should not be mixed with Mayavad or so much doubts. If they have so much doubt, sandehatma vinashyati.
certainly will they go down. Shastra is repeating, always repeating and repeating these words. And he should do boycott. Boycott.
Ignore.
Ignore.
Upeksha.
Those who are anti.
Envious.
No. To anti meaning.
Antagonistic. Antagonistic.
Opposed. Yes.
Opposite.
Yes. Those who have some dvesh.
Envy.
To whom? To Krishna. To Krishna Tattva. To Guru Tattva. And to Shastra. They have envy. That should be given up. So, some persons think that when they are initiated, they have come to Madhyam Adhikari. But it is not
correct.
Full correct. Some correct. We should understand that initiation is of two kinds. One is called Vidvad Rudhi. That is, what is Vidvad Rudhi?
The externals?
Means true initiation.
True initiation. True. Transcendental, like transcendental initiation. True. And when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is telling, he, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, went in Kashi, a place of Mayavadis. And he met Prakashanand, a ringleader of Mayavadis. That Prakashanand wanted to take Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, thinking a very little boy and junior sannyasi. He wanted to reform and to make him a very bona fide Mayavadi sannyasi. No? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went in the council of Mayavadis, and where they used to take water on their feet, near a lane, drain that was not so pure, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu
sat there.
Then Prakashananda Saraswati at once, "Oh, what you are doing? You should come. You are in our category, in our line, sannyasi. You should come here." He was not ready to come, and there were some question and answer between them. Prakashananda Saraswati told that you are in our line, Mayavadi, and it seems that you are so learned. I want to purify you, but why you are dancing, singing, and following all these things? For a sannyasi, it is prohibited. You should not sing, you should not dance. Sometimes you laugh, sometimes you cry, sometimes rolling down. What is this? You should read Vedanta. I will teach you Vedanta. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu simply replied that my Gurudev has told me to remember this sloka, Harer Naam. Harer Naam, Harer Naam e Maiva Kevalam. Kalau Nastiva 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 Gatiranyatha. That we are fallen soul now, and we are really by constitution are servant of Krishna. So remember this slok, that only Harinam can save you, Harinam can save you, Harinam can save you. Nothing else, nothing else, nothing else. So you should try to remember this. And then tell Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama. And he gave him mantra. And what that mantra was? Gopal mantra. That you are taking from your Gurudev. Gopi Jana Ballabhaya and all others. Like this. So I trusted my Gurudev. And I began to chant that mantra and Mahamantra both. He initiated me by that mantra. After some days, I was remembering this mantra and doing kirtan of Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. In a very few days, I became mad. I saw that a very beautiful black-colored boy, very beautiful, smiling, having float on his lips,
peacock feathers,
and very beautiful tree-folded, and smiling, he was nearby, standing under a tree. I became at once mad and ran after him to catch and to embrace. But he was so tricky that he was running here and there. And when I went so nearer, I wanted to touch, to embrace. At once I saw that he went anywhere in a kunj groves, and I was seeing, looking here and there, but he was not found. I began to weep bitterly, naturally. Oh, where you are? I cannot live by without you. Then I went to my Gurudev and called and asked him, Gurudev, what mantra you have given me? That a boy comes when I used to chant and to remember this mantra, very beautiful, very sweet, free, very fragrant. This boy comes and I become mad. And when he vanishes, enters any kunj, then I become mad, used to, rolling down in the earth. Why it becomes, I don't know. So Gurudev, what is this? Gurudev at once became very happy and impressed me. Oh, really, I have got today a real
disciple.
This is the effect of this initiation mantra. That it makes mad eternally. Sometimes weeping loudly, sometimes laughing. How? When he is seen, then I laugh. So you are really initiated. You are murkha. Murkha means
foolish.
You cannot read Bhakti Sandarbha. You cannot read Vedanta.
Tatta Sandarbha.
It is for intelligence,
intellectual giant
for this. You should only chant and remember what I am giving. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. No use of intelligence, nothing. So this is what transcendental diksha. Vidvad Rudi Diksha. Disciple is also qualified and Guru is also qualified. Ishwar Puri Pad is qualified. And Mahaprabhu, very good disciple. And this, he gave Diksha, at once he became faint. Gopal mantra means himself Gopal. Who Gopal? Who Gopal?
Gajananandan.
Bajendranandan. Who is he? Kasturi tilakam lalata patale vastakshale kaustubham Nashagre baramaktikam karatale benu kare kankanam Sarvange harichandanam sulalitam
Kante cha muktavoli
Like this Baraha pidam natavarabapu karnayo karnikaram Bibhradavasah kanak kapisham vajayanti chamalam Arandhan venuradhar sudhaya puranyan gopa brindai Brindarannam sabadaramanam Pravishatagirtakitakirtakirtak This is how beautiful Gopal mantra, there is no difference between Gopal mantra and himself, Gopal. If you are sincere and having this Vidvadrudhi Diksha, at once Krishna will come to your heart. In Jaiva Dharma you have seen that when Vijay Kumar and Vrindanath were given initiation, at once they saw Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and his sources and they fell flat on the ground and they realized. But if Guru is so high class, but realized soul and qualified Guru, but disciple is not so qualified, he is in very low stage, having so much anarths, and he is not even Kanishta Adhikari, then yet in process Dikshas initiation is given. To be qualified for that transcendental Diksha. Really that Diksha is qualified and bona fide. And this to make some strongness in the heart of disciples. What is written in Chaitanya Charitamrit? Diksha kale bhakta kare atma samarpan Sei kale Krishna kare tare atma sam It has been told for that transcendental diksha. Not for these things that for sacrifice is done and you should do tilak, you should take mala. Even they don't know. And you should do it 10 times like this and 3 times in a day you should do and give up toxic essence cigarette and perfume ganja bhang bini and charas and smoking and all bad habits you should give up this
hatred or malice
and all other things but he tells disciple that Gurudev I'm very fond of secret Gurudev tells no harm you should gradually give up and fire sacrifice is done you should observe 4 basic principles I will try gradually, but not now. How he, this diksha will be transcendental? Anyhow, Gurudev is very kind and merciful. He wants to help him. So gradually, he has admitted in his school of diksha, initiation. Actually, that diksha is not diksha. But we are thinking that, oh, we have taken initiation. This shloka tells that what is diksha? Grihit Vishnu diksha ko. Dibhyam jnanam jado datyat. A process which gives dibhya jnan. What is dibhya jnan? Realization of Krishna tattva, jiva tattva, bhakti tattva, braja tattva, Prema tattva, rasa tattva, everything includes dibhya jnana. At the time of this common general diksha, initiation, have you this all these things, Divya Gyan, Sambandha Gyan? Never. So you have been admitted in the school of Diksha line. And Diksha is not enough day has been given to you. You have been admitted. And gradually the transcendental Diksha will be given. When Divya Gyan will come, all kinds of sins and unearth aparadh will go away. Then it will be completed. Now you are like a boy, infant boy. You don't want to go to school, leaving your mother and father. When you are taken to school, always weeping, "Oh mother, mother, mother." But beautiful some pictures book has been given, and any very beautiful
pencil,
and so many dresses like school, so a bag here, and some things, toffees, and all other things, and he is going, and that teacher will what?
Pat him.
Oh, very good boy, very good boy. Don't weep, don't weep. Or see, this is mango, this is, oh, you are very good student. And after 2 days he will, "Oh, mother, I will not go to school." We are like this. Not that kind of diksha. Then all doubts will go. And you will realize, and you will see Krishna. And you may be find that always weeping, "Nainangaladashudhare, badanangadagadarudhaya gira, pulakarinichitang babuhakada, tamanamagrahani bhavishyati." Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is teaching us. So don't think that we are now given initiation and we are only to give some
encouragement.
Really, we are at that time in Kanishtha Adhikar. Some are not in Kanishtha Adhikar yet. They have no fixed idea that Thakur is himself Krishna. Understand what I am telling? So you should explain this, and then I will tell anything. Yep. If here it is clear, then
hier on avait
otherwise next
vu comment
I know that it is written.
You want me to show you?
No, go on.
Hier on a Maharaj a commencé à expliquer les différents symptômes.
After taking sannyas, giving up his mother, weeping mother, also Vishnu Priya. No, you know Vishnu Priya?
Potential Mahaprabhu.
Wife of Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu at that time. She was very beautiful and very little age of not more than 20. No children, nothing. No anything, management was there to support, nothing. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu left them and came to Jagannath Puri. And he saw Jagannath Dev. At once cried, "Oh, Brijandanandan, after a long time I have met you." And he ran towards him to embrace. Tears were coming. He was out of sense. And just he was going to very nearer, the protectors of Jagannath Dev,
priest of Jagannath,
with sticks, they stopped Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and he fell down there. At that time, very learned person, very good scholar,
Sarvabhauma
Bhattacharya came and he saw, "Oh, I am seeing all these sentiments of a very high class of devotee. This is the symptoms of, these are the symptoms of prem. More than prem, mahabhav. I have never seen in this world, but I have read in only
scriptures.
But today I am seeing, who is he? And he took him with the help of someone to his home.
Resident.
When he was incensed, then he told that, oh, you are related to me from Navadvip. Your father was very much related to me, and thus you are so much related to me. I want to purify you. Like Prakashananda. And he told that you should read Vedanta. I will teach you. Mahaprabhu told, yes, I am very ignorant. I want to learn Vedanta from you. I love Vedanta. And for 7 days, continuously, he was explaining Athato Brahma Jigyasa, Janma Dasya Jataha, and all important sutras of Vedanta. Especially four sutras of Vedanta. 7 days. Last day he thought that this boy, this new sannyasi, is only hearing, not asking anything. He did not smile to hear my classes, not energetic, only he is hearing like a statue. Then he was so wondered and asked, oh, I am explaining this Vedanta Sutra for since 7 days. Do you understand something or not? If you are not understanding and being like you, oh, like a statue, then it means that you are not understanding. So why you don't question? If any doubt in my explanation, have any doubt? Then at last Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told that the meanings of these Vedanta sutras are like sun I am seeing.
Very clear.
But you are explaining like
sun is covered by clouds.
A sun like cloud, covering him. In this sutra, it has been written clearly, it is vivid like sun, that Supreme Personality of God has some shape, so many qualities. But you are explaining that he has no shape, no attribute, no power, nothing there, like zero. Oh, I am very old person, he replied. Oh,
Sarvabhauma
Bhattacharya. I am so high class of learned that all renounced order sannyasi, very learned in all Vedas, Upanishad, they come to me. And I reform them. But you are telling like so? I have never heard that like so. So where is your doubt? Then he told. You are covering the truth, real truth, with doubt of clouds. Anywhere in the epic, it has been not told like so. In Vedas, Upanishads, Chandogya Upanishad, and all others. In Gita, it is clear. Mame vaje prapadyante, I am Supreme Personality of Godhead, having this transcendental body and so many qualities. I am so merciful. It has been told. Jamaye vaye shabinute, Tena labhyaha. Those who are surrendering to me, and then I give darshan to them.
Mam ekam saranam braja.
Mam ekam saranam braja. Those who are taking shelter of me and giving, offering my, their self in the lotus feet, then I may be realized, otherwise not. Here, this it is vivid, and Bhattacharya, Sarvam Bhatta was at once reformed. He fell flat on the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and he was convinced totally that Krishna has saved. He has so many attributes, he has so many qualities, he is so merciful. He realized everything. How? Mercifully Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave him darshan in six-handed. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself taking danda and kamandalu, and bow and arrow like Ram, and float in his hands like Krishna, Sarbhuja Rupi. And he realized that. At once he fell flat on the lotus feet, and all doubts went. I am going to tell this story only, that Shat Sandarbha and all our books are true to extent, bona fide. Like Vedanta is bona fide Vaishnava book, and Bhakti Grantha. Bhakti
Grantha. Scripture.
Scripture. Bhakti. Everywhere Bhakti and Bhakti. But Sarvabhauma was just explaining how. In his own mood. And he was like, his all arguments like, was like clouds. So if you will go to read Shat Sandarbha, Bhakti Rasami Sindhu, and all other books to Sahajiya or others, only to Pandits, those know only Anuswarg and Visarg, they have read only Anuswarg and Visarg. Means?
Grammar.
Only grammar. Nai nai rakshati dukkriti karane bhajo govinda, bhajo govinda, govindam bhajo moodhamate. A devotee in the age of 80, when teeth were gone, eyesight was so little, and he was reading like this, what? Anuswarga and Visarga. Gacchati, gacchata, gacchanti, like this. He was reading. Then Shankaracharya himself came and told, nai nai rakshati dukkriti, oh murkha, oh foolish man, don't do this. You are going to end of your life. You should do Govinda, Govinda. Govinda damo dharma bhaveti.
Govinda damo dharma bhaveti.
Chanting Hare Krishna and doing this. Brooming in front of temple or your room brooming. Supporting and nursing your children's. Doing, oh sleep, sleep, don't tell this sleep, sleep. Govinda damo dharma dhaveti.
Govinda damo dharma dhaveti.
Don't go to grammar. Now you are in the last stages of death. Yes, sir, not go. That is how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told that. Chant, remember these things. If you are going to any Pandit who is not realized, then he will mislead you and tell that, oh, where are the symptoms? He will, oh, Tilak is somewhat not good. There is defect in your tilak, so you are not pure Vaishnava. Or you are blackish, so you are not pure good. Pure Vaishnava.
Mala is very small.
You don't know Anuswar, and Anuswar you know? In Sanskrit, kang kang, anvisarga, dots. So you cannot be a very real devotee. You should learn first grammar. I know that any of our devotees, like Haridas Thakur, Gaur Krishna Das Babaji Maharaj, so are like this. They have never gone to read grammars. So, first read Jaiva Dharma. I will suggest you. You should hear Gurudev and serve Gurudev. Automatically it will come. If your Gurudev is bona fide. Who is Gurudev? When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu met with Raya Ramananda, and Ramananda told that, who are you? First I see you as a sannyasi, very beautiful sannyasi. Now I saw that you are Krishna, and now I am seeing that you are covered with golden any lady, and now you are Rasaraj Mahabhav. Who are you? Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told that you are really a Uttam Mahabhagavat. You can see everywhere Krishna, your worshipful detached Jugal Kishore, you are swinging like this in me here and there. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu very politely told, oh, you are Jagat Guru. You should bless on me and help me. I heard from Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya. He told that I am not so qualified. You should go to Raya Ramananda and he will teach you all these things. Vaishnava, etiquette, tattva, rasa, everything. So I have come to you and you are cheating me. You are not telling all these facts. I know that you guru, because kiva vipra, kiva nyasi, shudra keno naye jai krishna tattva veta sei guruha. This is the real definition. Who is guru? Who is Krishna tattva veta? Knows all the tattva. Jiva tattva, Krishna tattva, Ras tattva, Prema tattva, everything he is knowing. Whether he will be Sudra, he will be renounced, he will be Grihastha, he may be anyone. Out of Varnasham Dharma, anyone. Tasmat Gurum Prapaddeta, Jigyasu Seya Uttamam, Sabde Parecha Nishanatam Brahmanyupasamashyam. Here the definition of Gurudev same. What? He should be Krishna Tattva Veta. Can in this whole world anyone can say that Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj was not Tattva Veta? Anyone has dared to tell? If anyone telling, I must cut their tongue. And we should also cut their tongue if anyone is telling. The guru of Swami Bhaktivedanta Maharaj was Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Jagat Guru. You know how renowned and how qualified and high class of Vaishnava he was, and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. He was not Krishna Tattva Veta. Anyone can say in this world, challenge? Only mad persons can, foolish, very foolish, like an ass, donkey, they can tell like this. Otherwise, not, never.
Followers of Dhanukasura.
So, if he is Tattva Veta, then why you are have so many doubts in him? I want that your all doubts should be washed away. And even by telling so, by your suggestion, if that cloud of so many doubts are there, anyone, Krishna himself cannot do anything. Never he can do. So try to be. If anyone has doubt, don't mix with them. Like very big poison, dangerous poison. Don't meet them. Even he is so much favorable to us. Like once, you know, Mirabai in India was a first class devotee, but not in our line, but he was first class devotee. He was somewhat inclination to Dwarkadhish, but no harm. She wrote a letter to Tulsidas. He was very great bhakta. That my all husband, father-in-law, mother-in-law,
sister-in-law, brother-in-law,
and sister-in-law, all in my family are opposite to me. They are opposed that you should not do bhajan. Always opposing me and making so much disturbance. What should I do? I am a female. What should I do? Should I be in family, or I should give up family this and I should go to Vrindavan? At once Tulsidas, very renowned person, he wrote. What he wrote? Jinake priyana rama vedehi tajiye koti bairisham jadyap paramashane baliguru tajavu baliguru tajavu baliguru tajavu kanta braj bani tan bhaye jag mangalkari tajavu pita prahlad vibhishan bandhu bharat mahatari baliguru tajavu kanta braj bani tan bhaye jag mangalkari. The purport of this is that anyone who is so much near and dear, like life and soul, but he is not serving and not have any attachment with Krishna and Srimati Radhika, that should be given up like poison. As if Prahlad Maharaj, he left his father. Bharat Maharaj, the brother of Ram, he left his mother, Kaikeyi, forever. After that, he never told that, oh, mother Kaikeyi. Never. He told Queen Kaikeyi, not mother. And Bali Maharaj, he left his Gurudev, Shandamarka and Sukracharya. He made some disturbance. When he was giving whole three steps land of land to him, he told that he is Vishnu and he will take everything, so don't give. But he told that I have promised, I must give. And if he is Vishnu, anyhow he will take, and he is owner of whole world. So this world is of him. Why should I give him? So I have promised I should give. Then he told that, I reject you from my
discipleship.
Then he told, I am rejecting you from Guru. And at last he was blind. Who? Sukracharya. He is not seeing reality. And that is his blind. I think that he is really not blind. But why he is told blind? Because he is not seeing true things. So anyhow, if near and dear father, mother, sister, even wife, husband, we should kick out them for the sake of service of Krishna. So we should go to what was I just telling?
Mirabai.
He kicked up all and went to Vrindavan. And then his father, mother,
husband,
all began to pursue him. Oh, we have done great mistake. You should return to him. He should. Oh, never.
Time has been passed.
So we should be very If anyone has some doubt in Guru Tattva, those who is certainly a Krishna Tattvaveta, like Bhakti Vinod Thakur, I think they see that in 500, so many years, there is none equal to Bhakti Vinod Thakur and Srila Prabhupada in whole world. He was so qualified, equipped with so many transcendental qualities in him. Bhakti Vinod Thakur was called
Saptam Goswami.
In heavenly planet. In heaven. That the demigods like Indra, Brihaspati, they have some doubt. In this lok, apichesu duracharo, and he was called and he went and removed their all doubts. So Bhakti Vinod Thakur is how?
Qualified.
And if anyone has doubt that he has no guru parampara, then we should cut their, not only turn that, no heart. So you should be very, very strong in this thing. It is better to live foolishness, in foolishness, no heart, like Kanishtha Adhikari. And I think that it is not good to be a pandit, bogus pandits. Pandits are so qualified, but only they are foolish. Pandits have so many qualities, but only they are foolish. They cannot determine what is right and what is wrong. Once, a very big pandit, very big scholar, very big scholar in Sanskrit and grammar. He was going through a forest anywhere. The villagers came to him and told, don't go through this dense forest, there are so many tigers and lions. They will attack and they will at once eat you. Don't go. Oh, tigers. Oh, I know that Vyagra. Vyagra means from Jigrati it has come, from this dhatu. So, by grammar I am saying that he will smell me. He will not eat, because it is not in this root.
Verbal root.
Verbal root. Achha, you are not... Hamari baat nahi maan rahe ho. You are not...
Obeying me.
You can go and you will realize the fact. And he went. He saw a very dangerous tiger in front. And he was roaring. And he looked and at once he jammed. Oh. He will come and he will...
Smell me.
He will smell me by root, verbal root. He cannot take. But when he jumped and began to
bite,
then, oh, sometimes it is used in eating also. I forget it. And then, in the meantime, he ate his whole body and he was finished. So, pandits are like this. So don't go towards these things. Be actually, offer yourself in the lotus path of Tattvavitta Guru. Don't think all these things. You cannot understand. So doubt, those who have doubt about all these things, they will make so many clouds of doubts. And thus you will be ruined forever. Quickly.
Les saints de Sandharma sont certainement des livres cassés, sont évidents, sont très clairs. C'est comme le soleil, le sens est tellement évident. Et vos soi-disant explications, elles font que recouvrir le soleil par des nuages. C'est évident, les versets disent de façon tellement évidente que la vérité absolue, c'est Krishna, Dieu la personne suprême, qui a une forme, qui a des qualités, des attributs, des pouvoirs. Et vous, vous niez que ce, vous dites qu'il n'a pas de forme, pas de qualité, pas de pouvoir, qu'il est comme un néant, un zéro, sans aucune qualification. Aucune qualité. Et Vanachana a répondu, très étonné et un peu, en prenant un peu sur la défensive, mais je suis un tellement grand érudit, tellement âgé, tellement aîné, j'ai réformé tellement de sannyasis qui viennent à moi, qui suis un grihastha, Comment est-ce que tu peux dire une chose pareille? Tu as des doutes? Et Mahaprabhu a expliqué, oui, tu as seulement recouvert la vérité avec les nuages des explications. C'est tellement clair dans tous les Upanishads, dans tous les Shastras, tous les Vedas, hein, que l'absolu d'une personne, Mam Eva, Mam, c'est-à-dire moi à moi, Mam Eva, il va présenter ceux qui s'abandonnent à moi, je réciproque, Mamekam Shalam Raja, il faut donner à moi. C'est tellement évident, mais toi tu essaies de dire que ce n'est pas une personne qui parle, c'est quelque chose d'autre.
Learning grammar of Sanskrit, of Hindi grammar, not anything. Any language cannot give anything. Simply, in all languages, prem is there. I'm telling a pastime of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was in his tour to South India. He reached to a Ranganath temple, very famous in South. The temple is so high and built, upper part is built of gold. And so big in whole world. So many villages are in the territory of boundary of that temple. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was there in the house of
Venkat Bhatta.
That is the father of Gopal Bhatta Goswami. He used to go to take darshan of Ranganath daily. He was seeing that there is a Brahmin. And he used to read Gita. But he was not a scholar, not knowing grammar, not knowing any letters only he used to learn, O, I, E, U, K, K, like this. But he used to utter sanskrit slokas very wrong and began to weep, used to become weep and weep. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was looking after him. One day he went to him and began to hear what he said. And he was weeping and uttering, Dharma Chetre Kuru Chetre Samaveta Jujutsava, without grammar, reading wrong pronunciations and everything, but weeping so. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when he finished and he was closing the book, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu very honorably, he asked, O Bhakta, when you read Gita, why you weep? I see that there are so many learned persons reading Gita here, but they never weep. But how you are weeping? He told that, I am not a learned person. I don't know Sanskrit or any language. When I open the book, I see that at once Arjuna is sitting on the chariot, giving his bow and arrows, and he is so
sad.
And Krishna is smiling, giving so many instructions, Sarva Dharmana Parityajyamam Ekam. I see, and oh, how beautiful Krishna is. And seeing this, I become melted, hearted, and I weep. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu at once embraced, you are really devotee. All truth will come in your heart. This is the process. Not by grammar, not by intelligence we can know Achinta Bheda Bhed. We cannot know Achinta Bheda Bhed. Because the theory of all Sandarbhas and Govinda Bhashya is Achinta Bheda Bhed. What is the meaning of Achintya? It cannot be known by intelligence, by grammar, by any endeavor of these senses. Navhar. How it will come? Only by grace of causeless mercy of Krishna and his Bhagavats. Guru can give this. So be very fixed and strong in this. So don't waste time in this thing. In any language you can tell Hare Krishna, in all language it is. And prema will come. Our constitutional position. Form is there. What is there? Everything is potency in seed. So by the mercy of Gurudev and chanting and remembering, all doubts will go easily and all your offenses and unearths will go. And thus we will see that everything was in that seed. Only water was needed. And what water? The association of Vaishnava are coming something from Hladini and Sambit from the hearts of Ragatmika Bhaktis. Association. This is method. Don't go towards intelligence and all these things. Be like this. All the established thought will come in your heart in this process. Try to give up all the doubts and be like this. I wanted to tell something from Bhaktivinoda Thakur, that what are the functions of Madhyama Adhikari and who is Madhyama Adhikari? At least he has sambandha gyan with Krishna. He had knowledge of all the tattva, and anartha has been so much removed, and at least he has come in the stage of nishtha, ruchi and asakti. Then he will madhyam adhikari, but kanishta madhyam he is. He can help us by Hari Katha. But not at a moment that, oh, you should be Premi Bhakta. Not like that. Who will do this? Only three kinds of Uttama Adhikari. Murchit Kasai, Nidhut Kasai, and what I told yesterday. Narad Muni in first stage, Sukadeva Goswami in second stage, and third stage in Narad Rishi. They can help. They can tell, oh, at once you should be tree. They will be tree. At once you should be full of prem. You should dance, remember and do. Like Nityananda Prabhu touched Jagai and Madhai. And they began to dance and, oh, Krishna fairy war, rolling down on the earth. So we should try to follow this very easy process. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has given very easy process. Don't go in intelligence, kasarat of mind.
Exercise of mind.
Don't try to do exercise, mental exercise. It will not do. So, I think that I will tell you what are the functions of Madhyama Adhikari tomorrow. Now time is over. I should not speak more. So, tomorrow again I will do. Gaur Premananda. Srila
Narayan Maharaj.
If you want to ask anything, you can come at any time. Don't think that Narayan Maharaj is always closed in any room. I have come only to help you and associate with you. But I am somewhat like a
old
age and some Dr. Sad told me not to always speak. So I should chant, remember, do my devotional service also to help you. So you should not think that I'm not available to you. You can go freely, like friends. I think you like my friends, my sons and daughters.
In France, everyone is your friend.
Yes, in France, I think that all are my friends. So don't hesitate to come to me. You should tell.
Maharaj dit, mon opinion, c'est ne perdez pas votre temps à apprendre le sanskrit. Srila Prabhupada ki jai.
Srila Prabhupada ki jai.
Srila Prabhupada ki jai.
What? Shri Krishna Chaitanya?
Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Adaita Gadadha Shri Vasadi Gaura Bhaktavinoda
in Australian tune. Yo.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna. Hare Hare. Hare Rama. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Oh,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,
You are okay hearing all these things, making your heart so strong?
Yes.
Yeah. today very big. Oh,
right in your way.
I want to take a picture of you. No, here. Just over there. Very good scenery behind. Here is not so good. There is much better.
Yeah. You're right in the sun, though.
No, it's I've checked out. It's okay. I think just here is the spot, Guru. Then we can get all the landscape behind a photograph. With the his back to the hill, then we can see. The children, can I move the children in French? They were there just
now. Achèche, bravo! On va prendre une photo. Est-ce que tu peux faire sortir les enfants pendant une minute?
And then it's right. And facing this way, Guru.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
First alone, then after
so the devotee.
Take another. Poussez-vous. Une photo avec Maharaj seul, et après avec Maharaj. Hare
Krishna. You can make me laugh.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Okay?
With me.
But that would be cool.
To the back. Back. Yeah, that's too bad.
Don't come on and there you go!
Would they have a photo model?
Yeah, right.
With the devotees.
With the devotees.
Excusez-moi, cher Prabhu, je te présente.
Oui, oui, oui.
This devotee has come from Switzerland. He's called Chandrapati. Yes, Chandrapati. Chandrapati.
Go, bring it to you.